Hello, everybody. My name is Ray. Welcome back to Horizon. I'm here with Rainbow.
Hey.
All right, we're back at the castle. Or the palace. I'm sorry, it's a palace. Bitch, you're whatever the fuck I say you are.
All right, a dumb nut. He's a dumb nut.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right, let's go have a audience with the king. Yeah, you do that.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask.
There'll be time for all of that later.
Aloy, I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Durval. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Duval. The name was Ailand Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Osaram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. It used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Durval used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Durval more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Aaron didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
Oh, yeah. Yep, I knew it. I called it.
She's not the one who's suffering now. You are. She died before you could say goodbye.
Is it that obvious? You're right. I'm dwelling on my pain, not just hers. And there's only one thing left that can help. Find Durval and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Got it. Actually,
I knew they had to be a thing, dude.
Oh yeah. As close as they were. Try to get past
me for all the fight. How could they not be?
Right. As much as they went through together. Oh yeah. Oh yes. Oh my god, you helped me kill my father. I'm so turned on right now.
Yeah. Okay, I'm not doing that stupid crap.
Yeah, we just kind of ruined it.
Everyone needs a splash of color in their lives. Come, let's talk it over.
I have your collectibles. Shut up. Oh yeah.
Adventurers, preferably with no friends or family.
I've already done his mission. He doesn't like me anymore.
What?
The dude that was sitting there yelling. I did missions for him, and he doesn't like
me. You home, Durval? I got a surprise for you.
He really likes to kick in doors, don't he? He's really good at it. That's a trap.
Or he has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
Iron, copper, and chemical explosives. Ooh. Touch sensitive, and I'm about to touch this bitch. What?
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off.
No shit. Fun times. Besides the bomb. That suggests that there's a bigger one upstairs. Yep. Thought so.
That's a lot of right blades. Now.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Durval promised. Smoke will darken the sun as the city goes up in flames. There's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
Am I missing something?
If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm.
I'm not missing anything, am I?
I mean,
I have to be.
You go back upstairs, there's probably a way to push that door open. Or that looked like doors, shutters, whatever that is.
I mean, they are doors, but they're... Exactly.
Is that thing gonna go off?
Probably. Can I grab it? Inspect.
It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong.
Ah. Oh, use that booty.
Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
Use that booty. She used the power of the booty.
Oh yeah.
We did it! Durval's best shot.
That seems a little too easy. I wonder if there's more.
Durval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace. And that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Durval's men left something behind when they planted that
bomb. I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's
finished. What, what if it's his, personal advisor? Because it's usually always the person closest.
Yeah.
Investigate the area.
Just a bit of blaze in them.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative
Get to the fire and shut up a bucket line!
Bucket line.
I mean...
What happened?
I know that's all they got, but...
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
It's still funny.
There's the Hunter's Lodge? From the edge of the mesa.
Why the Hunter's Lodge? The oh, no. Inside. No, this is the Hunter's Lodge. Oh, it's a different place. It, never mind. I'm wrong.
This must be where Durval assembled the detonator. He tunneled through the wall.
Looks like it.
Durval did find a way into the palace.
Ooh, that ain't good.
Durval.
He sees you. Oh, how did he not see you? Neat. Well, I wanted to drop, but whatever. Oh, wait. Yeah, I can. Thank you.
Wish I could be there to see the sun god on his knees.
Quit carving, you chuff. Someone's gotta guard the rear.
That sounds like a proposition, sir.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking. Hey, guess what? They're both about to die anyways. What? Okay, well, he didn't die, so I'm really fascinated to hear that story. He was only level 10. I would think that a weaker arrow would have killed him, but I guess not. That is not good. Are those some shrimps? Oh, those are some shrimps.
Oh my god, shrimps.
I'm a guy. Dinner. 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 I'm sneaky, sneaky, sneaky.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Karja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belt from a charcoal burner.
You're pathetic. Even she looks proud of herself. She's like, yeah, we did that. I'm still wearing the earplugs.
You gonna shut that thing down?
Well, I'm about to. Oh, that didn't really just give me a thing to... Oh. Where's Avad? Oh.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Yeah, good luck.
No.
Hey, guess what? I got one of those too.
We're under attack. I'm looking right.
Irony.
Why does Avad always have his ladies do
that? Oh, that hurt. Okay, don't maybe have to.
All right, motherfucker.
I've led an army. Killed kestrels and ravagers. A savage is nothing.
You sure about that? Because I'm pretty sure I just wrecked you.
Yeah. Get fucking wrecked.
Oh. A savage is nothing as I lay my spear into his booty hole. Take a spear in the spine.
It's not over
Thank
yet,
you.
Nora. Any good Osiram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
He's got a bomb on him. Oh, it's a lure. God damn, I hate lures. And I hate Glint Hawks even more. You know, I would have preferred a fucking bomb at this point, to be honest. What?
That is bullshit. No.
Oh, come on. It's telling me the critical hit it and it won't let me. Fuck off. Thank you. fuck is he?
As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up.
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
I mean, he's still alive, so, you know.
That was cool.
It took way too goddamn long. The optional. Talk to Dorval. Wait. Ah, shit. Alright, I'm gonna go talk to him. See why it's an optional to talk to him. Remember, kids, if the game gives you an optional, usually always do it first. Because you might just miss something.
This is true.
I can't count all the times I've had to go back and replay games just to see all the optionals I've missed.
I have a matter of grace and beauty I would like to discuss with you.
I don't care.
Oh, dude, shut it.
I have your shit for you. Just give me a little bit. We'll do that next episode, I promise. Oh, I've always wondered what this area was.
Come to gloat, Nora. Well, as you can see, I get it. You want to rub it in? Well, it's not working.
Oh. That was a stupid waste of time.
I agree.
Yeah, I was expecting some kind of like cutscene or some kind of backstory. Like, no. Dan's was rubbing in my face. Wait, the that. You're right. That was a huge waste of time. I will speak of the finer things by fist in your mouth. Piss off.
I didn't know you were into that kind of stuff. What?
What? I mean, I like fisting, but that's beside the point.
I feel like we're talking about two different things.
We probably are.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Dervahl on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I got to admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart.
Well, I'm proud of you.
And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do.
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Dervahl.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan, and we'll lay Ursa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Osirim will do to Dervahl?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well?
I know. You gotta go.
Oh, sounds like Killers he's gonna to be trap, there at the Sun Ring also. Master,
all before breakfast.
I've already mastered all the you machines, actually, so...
When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time.
Aww.
Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
If you even last that long.
She likes me.
You fucking quit.
No.
I swear to God, Ray.
I'm poking her.
Poke you in the titty.
You think I care?
No.
Exactly. Oh, there's a thing. I'm getting close. Where? Oh. So where the fuck is he?
Aloy. To say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Were you and Ursa, you know...
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength.
She gave me that ass.
But we couldn't be together.
Oh.
Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm.
He couldn't have her, so apparently no one else could.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings.
Ooh.
What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I'm really tired of hearing about his father.
I'm too.
Why do you want me to stay in Meridian?
Well, I would think that would be obvious.
Not to me.
I really like you. Well, I want you to take Ursa's place. With,
you kept the city from going up in flames. You're strong, shrewd, and capable. I could use someone like you at my side.
He's totally hitting on me. Oh, exactly. I called it.
It might be worth taking a moment to examine what you just said. You just lost Ursa, a woman who stood at your side and could easily be described as strong, shrewd, and capable. It's pretty clear how you felt about her. And now you're asking me to take her place. Is this a job offer or a proposition?
By the sun, you do indeed share much with Ursa, including a withering eye for foolishness.
It's too obvious.
Please, accept my apologies. Seems I'm getting ahead of myself. I need some time to resolve my feelings. I will be forever grateful to you, Aloy. And in time, I'd like to get to know you better. Shall we leave it at that, then?
Yeah, let's leave it at that, buddy.
He's got a thing for redheads.
It's time for me to go.
Of course.
I don't blame him.
I hope you find what you're after, Aloy. And if need be, I will come to your aid. As sure as the sun's rising.
Hmm. So, I've got the sun army. I've got the army of the sun at my back now.
Mm.
Interesting.
That was a cool side quest sort of deal, actually. I'm glad we did that.
That was very interesting.
But now we get to continue with the actual main story.
Yay, I got a quest. I mean, a quest, achievement. A quest? I'm already on the quest. Ah, crap.
So that's like one of my favorite memes.
Fucking Maker's End. I forgot. Alright, guys. We will see y'all in the next episode.
Bye. Bye.